up by the rear entrance. They'll buzz you in. And remember to be cool. They're expecting you.
Yep, come in. It's open.
That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss Lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free rein of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault?
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Just like we planned, ignore... Alright, this is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. No need for skin grafts or severed hands. Just select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse. Well, this is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap. This is supposed to be the easy part. We're almost there. Come on, let's go!
Who the heck are these amateurs? Take them out! Off limits.
Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault.
Thank you.
typical.